Hey guys, I'm going to be doing my first mukbang video with this Lean Cuisine frozen dinner. Lean Cuisine's favorites, spaghetti with meatballs and sauce. So let's begin. Here it is, ready to eat. I actually had a few bites earlier and I thought, oh wow, I should stop and make a video right now. And I just want to apologize if you hear barking. It's because I live with landlords, roommates, and they have some dogs in the house. So they're barking right now, so I apologize. And my landlords also have children too, so I don't know if you can hear that in the background. But again, I apologize. This might have not been the best time to make a video, but it's what happens when you live with roommates. The spaghetti is really super tasty, I think. It's pretty decent for a frozen version of spaghetti. It contains 310 calories and 750 milligrams of sodium. I can eat several of these dinners a day. I get really hungry. Almost done. Trying to scrape out every little last bit of sauce there is. We're done. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll try to upload more of these videos when I can. And any feedback I would appreciate, you can leave in the comments below. Have a good day.